Last time on Resident Evil 4 Remake.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Yeah, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Gun14 Slinger. We're back with Resident Evil 4 Remake. Let's go.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Yeah, that'll probably be a long swim.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Also, please excuse me for sneezing during the cutscene. I try to hold it, but... yeah. Hold on a second, Merchant.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Merchant Dip, Midnight Stroll. You ever see those nasty guys with tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only they are dangerous, but they are a pain to kill too. They do have a weakness though. They absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I keep a couple on me at all times. You can make some yourself using the recipe I am selling, if you're interested.
Just as I remember from the original, the parasites are allergic to bright light.
Nice work.
Thank you.
I got something new for you.
What you got? There we go. My gut tells me I should have bought the sniper rifle.
Keep moving, but quietly.
Hey, you know what?
Okay. I'll try.
Circus Dicey! Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. this dies! Forastero!
We're doing this.
Crap. Well, that was fun. I'm out. You want some? Watch it! Come on! Really?
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Now I wish I bought the sniper rifle. Reloading. Grab another one, I dare ya. falling for that again. Learn from your mistakes.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Should have seen that guy. Here, bobblehead. Oh, look, there it is. Hopefully, no one heard that.
Sure is quiet.
That's what kind of scares me right now. It's quiet. A little too quiet for comfort. Hello, sleepy time. Sleepy time. Alright, we got past those two, but I wouldn't count my blessings yet. Hiding her is probably a good idea. locked.
It's locked.
I just said that. Oh my god! Holy sh...
Great.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Sorry, ladies, I'm already taken. You just got your own gun. I got the checkpoint crank. Now what? What are you doing down here?
Stay back!
Got it.
Stick close.
No problem.
Alright guys, that was insane. Shotgun shells next to me.
Okay, you're good.
Got it.
Come on!
Okay!
Back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
I don't know if I told you guys this before, but I hate chainsaws.
Whoa!
Moving.
This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. Oh! You're kidding.
I'm good.
They're both.
At least I know bullets hurt Mendez.
Hello, stranger.
Hey.
Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? Selection of good things.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Saving and item storage, you can save your progress. At any typewriter, you can also swap out weapons in your inventory via the storage menu.
Now we can carry on.
Be careful. Leon!
You know that.
Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
All right, you want to go? All right.
I should have known you were one of the bugs.
Whoa, that was badass. Eat that! Time to test this bad boy out. Yes! Got a present for ya! Have another! Now you're pissing me off, buddy.
You heretic.
Oh, shoot! Gotcha! Good boy.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Hang on. Okay, I'm mad now. Gotcha!
give my regards to your god.
Sorry about the laughing, guys.
Hey, you coming?
Yeah, just give me a second. I'm coming.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks.
Let's see what we got. Knife is in really bad shape. Hang on a second, guys. I'm gonna organize my inventory right quick.
Catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Familiar.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Alright, that's the end of the chapter. Let's see what we got. Farewell, Village of Terror. And this is the trophy I was laughing at, that grilled big cheese. Unfortunately, he actually died once. Damn it. But yeah, I'm going to try and make sure I don't make that same mistake again. Do I want to save? Yes, please.
Castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I didn't know Lewis had one of those things, the codec or whatever they're using, radio, with the video chat thing. But yeah, guys, I'm getting into here. Thank y'all for watching. I gotta say, Mendez spoke more than he did in the original, and you know what? Anyway, I like that, you know? He basically just... In the original, mostly he said was... You carry the same blood as it seems, but remember, you're an outsider. If you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences. Yeah, that's like the only thing he said, if I remember correctly. But yeah, I like how they had Mendez talk more in the remake. Also like the intensity in this one. You know, it actually gets your adrenaline pumping. But yeah, guys, that was chapter 6. We just made it to the castle. We'll crack on to the castle in chapter 7. There's a few parts I'm not looking forward to, but hey, I'm going to crack on for them just for you guys. crack on them. I can't think of the word. Crack on is another word for carry on. Alright guys, again, here. Thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit that like button to show your love and support. Leave a comment between the comments below. If you're new here, please be sure to subscribe and turn on bell notifications if you guys want to see more. You guys can follow me on Twitter and Instagram to get updates on live streams, YouTube videos, just see a bit of my life, even though I post my life, but I do every now and then. Links will be in the description below. Please be sure to join the Discord server Gunslinger Squad Mansion. Links will be in the description below. And also, please be sure to follow me on TikTok. Link will be in the description below. But guys, most importantly, please be sure to subscribe to my girlfriend Claire's channel. Link will be in the description below. And please follow her on TikTok as well. That would mean the world to me if you both subscribe to her on YouTube and follow her on TikTok. That would mean the world to me. You guys can also follow her on Twitter, Instagram. You guys know the drill. Yeah. Alright guys, well, I'm getting here. Thank you all for watching. Love you all. And see you all next video. Later, everyone. Stay safe. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to check out this playlist. And please be sure to check out this video. And please be sure to subscribe if you guys want to see more. Also, please be sure to subscribe to my girlfriend Claire's channel.